There are two easy ways to turn Wi-Fi on or off in Windows 11. For the first method, click the Network, Volume, or Battery icon in the Windows taskbar to open the Quick Settings. Then select the Wi-Fi Quick Setting to toggle it on or off. Wi-Fi can also be turned on or off inside Windows Settings. Select Start, then Settings. Go to Network and Internet. Then click the Wi-Fi toggle switch to turn it off or on.